What is going on, guys? Welcome back. We are going to find ourselves a detective. So right now, what we're going to be doing is the mission called Unlikely Valentine. Find Nick Valentine. I really love that name. But all that aside, we have to seriously get some work done today and get this over with. So I'm going to use this pistol. I don't know what. Oh, okay. I have a grenade there. Perfect. So we are all stocked up. We're going to go straight in, right into this. And we have another loading screen. Okay, guys. So, just to give you guys a little heads up, I have been trying to finish this part area for like so long, but I've always ended up with some sort of problem. So this time, I'm really hoping this works without any issues. We're going to go right in. No joke. I'm tired of this. All right, let's go in.
Snooping around, and what does he do? Locks him up. He ain't got the balls to get.
That did not go well. Oh! Whoa! That did not go well. Let me hit him on the head. Darn it! Oh, look, there's a terminal. We hit him on the head, and that should be enough. Just kidding. It's a really bad shot. Let me see what he has. Bottle cap. Got that. Don't need any of that. Whoa. Okay. Then move right in. Head. Anything. Oh man, I love this gun. It's so good. Like, no joke. Uh-oh. Dogmeat's in trouble. Okay. Let's reload real quick. And I'm gonna go right in. Hold up. Let's give him a stim pack first. And there we go. Now he's all set. Move in. See if we can get him. Oh, nice shot. Hey! We got ourselves the mysterious stranger. Thank you so much. Alright. That's it. Okay, now let's just collect random stuff. Don't want a pistol. Bottle cap, yes please. Let's grab that machine gun as well. I believe there might be another person in here somewhere. We brought this guy already. So I believe we are all set. There's a toilet seat over here. There is nothing else that we need, really. And even if there is, I'm pretty sure it's going to be unimportant. Let's see what else he has. Nothing. Okay. Nothing here. Nuka-Cola place. Nothing in there. Whoa. Oh, yeah, this guy. Whoops. Wrong button. Let's see. I'll take the rounds. That's all I'll take. We need to, fix up our health. Let's see what else I have in my inventory that'll help me with my health, because I am seriously dying. Nope. Oh, death claw meat. That's nasty. Psycho. No, thank you. Purified water. That helps. Grab that, and that should pretty much help us out there. I do not want a hairbrush. Whoa! What just happened? Did you guys just see that? Okay. Now, we are on this part. And there are guards everywhere. Step back. Oh, they're searching the place. They heard us. I do not have enough ammo in this gun. So, I don't want to just rush in. So, let's see what guns we have. We have a pipe pistol revolver. Which does not have much. Oh, yeah, it does actually have a lot of range, but. Wow, I'm gonna use this instead. Not bad. Uh-oh, they saw us. Woo! Dogmeat! I can't really hit any of them. I'm rushing right in. Oh, nice. This thing shoots well. But the problem is that it doesn't have too many bullets in at one point. Okay, let's try getting this guy out. Nice. Alright, we gotta run back. I believe Dogmeat is injured, but we cannot do anything. I'm gonna head up the staircase. We're gonna head back up. We are running low on health. Oh, they're still shooting at us. Let's give ourselves a stim pack. Pop this right out. And reload. Here they come. One shot, and he's gone. Alright, they have that machine gun, so... What was that noise? Oh, bathroom scale. That should be enough. One more shot, come on. Ah, the machine gun! Great. This is not going well, guys. This is not at all how I intended to do this. Oh, yeah. Taken out. And we got another guy. Let's see if we can do wonders on this. Whoa. Step back. Reload. And take him out. There we go. Nicely done. But we are seriously in trouble right now. Whoa, we got some machine guns. They are very low health right now, but they're still very dangerous. Oh, snap, they're coming closer. Oh, there we go. Taken care of. And we got two more guys up there. Down there. Alright. We need to take care of this. Fast! Mysterious stranger. Thank you. Taken care of. We have to step back so we don't die. Ah, machine guns. There we go. Alright, this gun battle is taking way too long. There we go. You know what? Let's grab our machine gun. We do have a machine gun right now. And I want to grab it right now. It seems like a perfect time to use our machine gun. Let's see. It was called the sub... I don't even remember. Something machine gun. Oh, here it is. Okay. Alright, this is not as good as I thought it would be. Doesn't have enough bullets. Alright. That guy is too well hidden. Alright, let's try and trick the AI to come up here. Oh, it's stubborn. Nope. Mysterious stranger. Thank you so much. Taken care of. Die. That means we are set to rob these guys. And now we gotta find Dogmeat. I don't want that. I'll take that. Don't need any of that. Dogmeat, there you are. What happened to him? I don't even remember. Oh, we never saw him. I'm guessing he just got he just healed himself. I'm not exactly sure how the healing process works for him. But at least he's alive. That's all that matters. Now we got some ammo for this gun. We have lots of ammo for other guns too. I'm gonna grab that psycho. Because the psycho does help. Such weird names. I mean, honestly, Psycho, really? Now, this game is not going at all the way I planned it. Now, the first time I attacked this place, it was so much easier. I took him out. Easy peasy. No problems. But here, I don't know. Things just did not go at all as I planned it. Alright, now we're at the railroad carts. We gotta be careful because there's gonna be some of those guys around here. Just kidding. Not here. This is where they will be. So, this is the only way to go. Gotta make sure to stay hidden though. I don't want them finding me. Okay. Give me one second. Let me just scout this out. So we got that guy there. Let's just shoot him. Alright. Not good. Mysterious Stranger, thank you very much, once again. Love that Mysterious Stranger, I mean, honestly. Alright, now we gotta keep... We're going in. Oh, no, 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 you don't. No, I don't want you. Shoot this guy to death. Darn it. Let me see if I can give him a stim pack. I like this gun. The aiming is very nice. Whoa! Take him out. Nicely done. Okay, guys, we are once again back. I think I'm doing quite a bit better now than before in any case. So, where's Dogmeat? No, Dogmeat! What do they do to you? Oh, it's better again. What? I don't understand this. We can trade. Okay, he has a pistol. What is going on? I don't understand this, guys. Well, ignoring him, I guess. Look at this guy's face. It's so nasty. Ugh. What's wrong with that face? Other than, like, everything. I mean, that's weird. Okay, let's go in here. Up through here. Whoa! Vault! This is a vault, guys. No way! There might be actual people in here, or this might have been taken over by these vile gangsters that we have here. Let's plug in there. Remote access. Okay, cool. Press that button, just like you guys are gonna smash that like button. And let's hope this door opens faster than the last vault, because that one took forever. Oh, Dogmeat. It's fell through. Okay, this place is very similar to the way our vault was. Whoa. Come on. Okay. This is actually the exact same thing. I'm guessing it's just standard protocol for them. Oh, snap. I didn't notice that guy. I just hit a lag spike for some reason. Nope, not enough. Okay. Taken care of. Let's rob him. Darn, these guys don't have those I'm freaking seeing things. Uh-oh. Gotta be quiet. Oh, there they are. Might be more. Nope. Perfect. Just the way I like it. Nice and quiet. What do we have here? Purified water! Gimme. Nothing else. Ew. That's what's left of him. Let's see what he has. Nothing that is of use to me. Let's go in here. Nothing here. Might be anything in the box? Nope. I just destroyed the box. Okay, let's move on. We have only 3 extra ammo left after this, so
I got a question.
Not good.
Why the hell would
Alright guys, there's
the
somebody here.
Subway station.
Be quiet.
This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Who is
because
it?
They weren't planning to use it, you moron. We used to pull this gun.
Oh, I see.
Get a bunch of units.
I see how much chance I have of hitting him. 61%. Alright, he's attacking. Charge! There we go. Nicely done. Let's see what we can get from these guys. Fine. I'm sorry, I like this gun and they don't have any ammo for this gun anymore. Which sucks. This is my last ammo that I have here, so guess I can't do anything about it. Moving on. Let's bust open this door. Oh, geez. Look at this place. Okay, so we got some targets very far away. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to switch my gun to this awesome gun I found. This thing has a very awesome range. It is extremely powerful. Surprisingly powerful, actually. I don't know how it's that powerful, but... Oh, shoot. That is not at all what I expected. I actually expected it to hit him, but I wasn't close enough. This is very, very bad for me. Alright, there we go. This is very good at long range, so I'm going to use this gun. Oh, snap. Look at that shot. Oh, yeah. One-shot wonder. Whoa. Let's get back. You know what? Let's see one of those, the drugs that we have. So we have Jet here, which slows down time, but I don't want that right now. We have a Med X, but it barely does anything. Deathclaw meat, that's gross. And it gives you rads. I don't want that right now. There is the Psycho. Where is that? There we go. Psycho isn't that good. Nuka-Cola helps, but it gives you rads. Purified water should help for now. Let's just use that, and I'm gonna go in. Let's see. There we go. One more hit should do it. Darn it. No, are you kidding me? There we go. Can't hit him. Oh snap, where are they hitting me from? Ah! Hit him. Alright, where is the shots coming from? So I can take him out. Whoa! Somewhere over there near Dogmeat. Now Dogmeat has been disabled, so we need to figure that out fast. This guy has a machine gun or something? But where is that coming from? I see some targets on my screen. Oh snap! Take care of that guy. Pow! Taken out. Nicely done. Once again, by me. Unfortunately, this was a lot harder than I anticipated. Because, I don't know. This just... Yeah, this just did not go as well as I thought it would. Hey, we got some machine gun rounds. So we got this reloaded. Oh, you're back. Okay, cool. Let's just raid all these guys. See what we can get. Nothing. Moon jump over these things and see what we can scout out. And this gun is now useless to us because I don't like this gun. It's horrible in short distances. This is okay. I want to grab that machine gun. Where is it? There we go. Guys, you wouldn't believe it though. Last time I played this entire episode, the entire video didn't even record. But I was totally OP in that game. I mean, no joke. That was epic. But, whatever. Where is Dogmeat? Well, forget about him. We are going... Oh, there he is. This is like, jumps here. There we are. And one more jump. There we go. So here's the inner vault. Ooh, we got a terminal. Let's take a look. Let's read what it says. I'm guessing it's gonna be about the... What? Stop. Stop. What are you doing? What? There we go. That was the weirdest thing I've ever seen. Now, welcome employees, private. This memo, whatever, blah, blah, blah. Okay, great. As mentioned in the briefing, we'll be hosting high-ranking members. So that's interesting. There's gonna be like really important people in here, businessmen, blah, 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 but this is not a luxury vault. Wonderful. So, there might be some important people in here. That's interesting. Let's see how that works out. Let's take a look at our ammo. Good enough. Let's enter the vault. Here we go. Guys, I am excited right now, but at the same time, I'm terribly scared right now. Because so far, my streak has been a very ugly streak. It's winning, but very badly. We want complete wins, so let's step up the game and take out some people. Nothing here that I want.
How you doing in there, Valentine? Feeling hungry?
Oh gosh. We got a guy all the way over there. So what I'm thinking is let's use our let's see what's the this is a terrible range. This is the best range. This is not that great. This has extremely good range, but too bad I don't have any range. Only any ammo for this gun. Pipe pistol. This is not good. This is the only one that I have that's actually pretty good. Let me see if I can take that guy out. Let's go for that. Uh-oh. Now he sees us. Alright, let's see how we're gonna tackle this. Uh-oh, he's no longer in front of us. We lost that chance. We're switching guns, going right in. There we go, taken care of. Oh, I'll take that, I'll take that. I need some health, fast. There we go. Nothing on this level. Wait, what? Is that it? This one guy? Oh, okay. Let's move up carefully. Bobby pin, I'll take it. Okay, nothing here.
Hey, you! I don't know who you are, but we got 3 minutes.
Hello?
Before they realize muscles for brains ain't coming back. Get this door open!
Alright, cool. I have the password, so cool. We just got the admin password. Let's override door controls. Open the door. And that should be it. Oh, whoops. Stop. Stop. Go away. There we go. Hello, sir. Whoa! Nick Valentine! You look nasty! And you smoke!
Why does he come all this way? Risk life and limb. Private eye.
Oh, what the heck are you?
What are you?
Told you, I'm a detective. Look, I know the skin and the metal parts ain't comforting.
No, it's not actually.
Right now, the only thing that matters is why you went to all this trouble to cut me loose.
Finding Shaun.
Shaun is missing.
Ugh.
He was kidnapped. But I don't know who took him or where they went.
Missing kid, huh?
Well, you got
the right man, not the right place. I've been cooped up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped.
She's interesting.
Steve Malone's new flame. And she's got a mean streak. Anyway, you got troubles?
Yep.
I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time.
Awesome.
Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk.
Absolutely agree to that. Let's move. I need smokes. It's weird.
Nice.
Speech bubble home. Thank you.
Here used to be small time. Muscled out of the old neighborhood. pursued by bigger players.
Nothing here that looks important. Welcome, employee. Greetings, overseer. Blah blah blah. Don't really care. I don't want to read all that. Okay, let's move. There's nothing in here that's really that great. So let's get out of here. Let's charge up our guns and let's move. Now, if you guys want to see the next part, you guys are going to have to wait because I'm going to stop the video right here. Thanks for watching, guys, and as always, make sure to like and subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you guys in my next video. See you guys later.